Do what I feel right now, and I leave you in amazement. Coming with the rhymes, y'all better just embrace this. Yeah, I said, hold up, let me pull up the dictionary just to look up ostentatious. Yeah, had to get the definition. Now I understand how it goes. Hey, what's up, man?
How are you doing, man?
Good. How are you?
I'm a little tired, but I'm okay.
Where are you at, man?
India.
Cool.
Yeah, where are you at?
Los Angeles, California.
Oh, sweet. Is it the afternoon?
Yeah. It's 1:14 p.m.
Sweet. It's 1:44 a.m.
Wait, 1:44? But is it like the next day?
No, it's tomorrow.
Yeah. You're speaking to me from the future. That's incredible.
I'm talking to you from the future. That's true. What are you doing, man? You got a sweet setup.
Thanks. Yeah, I'm on here doing freestyle raps for people. Can I do one for you?
Please.
Can you give me some random words, you know, to inspire my freestyle?
How many words you want?
Let's go with three.
Cauliflower, ostentatious, and penguin.
Cauliflower, ostentatious, and penguin. What does ostentatious mean again?
I have no idea.
We're gonna look it up. Hold on. Characterized by vulgar or pretentious display, designed to impress or attract notice. Here's an example. Books that people buy and display ostentatiously, but never actually finish. All right, dope. Cauliflower, ostentatious, and penguin. We're about to make some magic, man. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's get it. Okay. From LA to India, we connecting. Hey, from LA to India, hey, check it. Rappers be hearing me rhyming, ayy. When that shit happens, they always sour. You know I'm good for your health, ayy. Kinda like eating some cauliflower. Back off the top of the brain, ayy. Kicking the lyrics, you know that they deadly. Eating my cauliflower and my broccoli, cause I'm in love with the veggies, yeah. I be the best one representing when I'm live on the scene, yeah. Said I'm in love with my veggies, ayy. I be in love with my greens, ayy. Getting my protein, yeah. Getting like all of my vitamins. I be so dope with the lyrics, the people just thought I was writing them. Coming right off at the top and providing them. Homie, I'm entering all in my zone, yeah. When it be coming the lyrics, y'all know that I just couldn't leave them alone. Yeah, y'all know I be feeling, ayy. Off the top, I'm spilling, ayy. Y'all know we organic, got the cauliflower grilling, ayy. We gon' make it happen, man. I told you there's no stopping me. Compared to me, rappers similar but different, like cauliflower to broccoli. Not quite the same, ayy. Y'all can't really be in my lane. When it comes to rhymes, I'm insane. I be feeling it all up with pain. Do what I feel right now, and I leave you in amazement. Coming with the rhymes, y'all better just embrace this, yeah. I said, hold up, let me pull up the dictionary just to look up. Yeah, had to get the definition, now I understand how it goes. Hey, every time I'm rhyming off the top of the mantle, I be getting loose with the flows. Yeah, Harry Mack, yo, what's he all about? Yeah, he be living in that big ostentatious house. Hey, he be driving around in that ostentatious car. Yeah, he be always flexing with them ostentatious bars. Yeah, y'all know I be rapping, kid, I use it as an adjective. I'm pulling up to break it down, I blow your mind with this sacred sound. Yeah, every time I spit, y'all know that they be acting up. Ostentatious bars, but the thing is, I can back them up. Guess that's the difference. When I'm all in the face, man, I got them flinching. Ayy, rappers couldn't make it in music. Now they wear suits like penguins, all in the office. Yeah, I couldn't do this. Ayy, I couldn't hack it. Ayy, plenty of lyrics, you know that I pack it. The track, man, you know I'ma smack it. You know I be shining as if I was backlit. I do what I'm feeling, I'm getting you high. Ayy, rappers is kinda like penguins, cause they ain't actually fly. Ayy, grip on the mic and I spark it. My bars cold like the Arctic, cold like Antarctica. Grip the mic, then I spark. Walk it up, yeah, even from a distance, Mac about to injure ya. That shit was random, there ain't no penguins out in India. H-Mac, y'all know I be spitting hella fire. I said, homie, how you doing? He said, kinda tired. I said, bro, can I spit for you? He said, yeah, let's make it happen. I said, cool, drop the beat. From that second on, I've been steadily rapping, yeah. And y'all know I'm seeing through it like an X-ray. It's about the same time in India, but it's the next day, mind blown. Hey, yo, live through the computer, like how is this man talking to me from the future? It don't make sense. Yeah, you know I will entice. Yo, how is shit tomorrow, dog? I hope it's feeling nice. Let's go.
Holy shit, dude. Holy fucking shit. Wow.
Thank
Holy
you.
Fucking shit, man. That was insane.
Thank
that
you.
That was completely
man.
Freestyle?
Yeah.
Holy shit, how do you do that? That's insane. That's amazing, man. You just blew my mind.
Well, you blew my mind because you're literally a day ahead of me, man, and I can't even fathom how that's real. No, I really appreciate you, man. I'm actually making videos for my YouTube channel right now.
Absolutely. What's your YouTube channel? I could subscribe.
Oh, dude, hell yeah. I'll type it in the chat right now.
Cheers, man. You fucking killed it, bro.
Thank you, bro. Hey, well, you stay safe out there in India, all right?
You too, man. Cheers.
Peace, bro.
Have a good day.